pleasure and instruction.
Cast your gaze, Enkidu. This could be the informant. This is the harbor. The informant is here somewhere.
No notes today. I should get going. It's almost time.
Time for what, I wonder? I should follow him, but I cannot let him see me. You must be whom I seek. Let us see where you lead me. There you are, just as I thought.
I've got new information. I am here.
What have you got for me?
Apart from that slave kid I already told you about, someone's been sniffing around Jar Jaraya asking questions.
Is it the one we reported last time? That troublemaker? Bashi.
This one is new. No one seems to know anything about him.
What are we doing then? I'm carrying letters for the boss and you're wasting my time. Come back when you've got a name.
Time to vanish. These two were gathering information for someone called Duan bin Arslan. Duan's farm will be heavily guarded. I should return to Ali and discuss the next move.
You return at last.
What have you done?
What I had to do.
Is this what your freedom looks like?
I do not follow your creed, nor do I answer to the Hidden Ones. This is the price of war.
Beshi would disagree.
Beshi does not lead this rebellion. He does his part and I do mine. But enough. What have you discovered?
The missing slaves were taken at the order of one called Duan bin Arslan. Something big is happening soon. I do not know what.
I do. This one said my men are being interrogated and are to be executed by their leader afterward at the villa.
Ali, the informant mentioned Beshi by name. They are looking for him.
Let them look. Go free my men. I will prepare our attack on the villa. Meet me near the farm when you are done.
The Shurta watch my every move. If only someone could draw their gaze.
It is done. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Hearken, citizens of Baghdad! I am pleased to report that rumors of a certain bandit were greatly
like the farm where Ali's men are being held.
What see you, my friend?
They are vigilant. Best not go now, Enkidu. They are a threat no more. Fly free, Enkidu. Guide me, Enkidu. Your mother is waiting for you.
I'm not going back yet. They killed my father. I will fight with the others.
You are brave. Fine. Meet Ali outside the farm. There must be others being held nearby.
What pain for your sins!
It was your time. That is all of them. I should meet with Ali. Is everyone here?
The one bin Arslan dies now. We wait only for you.
I am ready. Let us go.
They stole you from your homes when you were free. And brought you here to die in their fields as slaves. They've slaughtered our brothers like dogs in Sharqiyya. Now they have taken more of us.
No! No more!
I promised you a new life. I gave you my word. More join us every day. From the least in Baghdad to the greatest. Allah is with us. Our cause is righteous. Our justice is destined. God is great. God is great. There is no God but God, and God is great.
There is no God but God.
There is no God but God.
There is no judgment but by God!
Then you know I am your end.
When word gets out of this victory, many will join our cause.
Duan bin Arslan was carrying orders. He was to report to superiors at the officers' club in Sharqiyya.
Those superiors may be who ordered the executions. Does it name them?
It uses code names. Al-Rukh and Al-A'ishma. Only the Order uses such names. I will go to this club and see what I can find.
I wish you luck. I must return and wait for Beshi.
Be careful, Ali. The Khalifa will be hunting you both after this.
There are things we cannot hide from if we are to be truly free.
I should go to the officers' club in Sharqiyya. The officers' club. Now to find a way inside.
It's always the same with the hierarchy. One rules for them, another for us.
We get double duty. They get big.
In a private room. Locked, of course.
Who They trust me with the key to my special room. That's something, though.
Not enough they get their own room, but they make us a guardian.
Locked. This must be the officer's room. I need the key.
Show me everything.
That woman whose husband we took.
It is not unlawful to make her your slave.
Oh, don't look at me like that.
Allah has favored us, Jasur. Or should only the mighty Al-Mardikhwar enjoy such blessings?
Do not speak his name, not even here. Of all of us, he scares me the most. You know what he's like. If he learns of my past and finds fault, where can I run? I do not have the luxury of your ships, Nadir.
You may have taken liberties with truth in the past, but you have proven your loyalty many times. You executed those rebels recently. That was a task more cold-blooded than his ordering of it. Perhaps he should fear you.
It is your voice I hear, but the words are those of the Shaitan himself. Do not jest. I want no trouble when he returns.
Shaitan! That is high praise coming from you. It is as I told you. We are favored. I need not fear anything.
Where is Duong? He is late.
As always, my friend, you worry too much. Which is why you are merely Al-Rukh, and I am Ayeshme.
My apologies, generals. Duong bin Arslan has been murdered. And we fear there is an intruder. We must get you to safety.
I knew something was wrong. Duong is never late.
Those two are with the Order. And they serve a third they call Al-Mardikhwar. But now, I need to find a way out. Safe. I should return to Fulav.
Many nests. Mercenaries are everywhere, like angry ants.
It explains Beshi's absence. He's avoiding the mercenaries.
I hope the trouble was all worth it.
I have discovered two of the officers are working with the Order. And there is another, their leader.
Three? That would explain the Order's reach in Sharqiyya.
The first two go by the names Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma. The third, they call Al-Mardikhwar.
They hide behind pompous names like prideful children.
Do not mistake the Order's vanities for childishness. They are the real power behind the Abbasids. Did you discover anything that would identify them?
The one named Al-Rukh was called Jasur by his companion. He is hiding from his past, and lives in fear because of it.
Jasur, yes. That must be the Arab general Jasur ibn Basil.
I know of him. A coward who stole credit for victories on the battlefield, won by others.
A past he has gone to great efforts to hide. Jasur has a villa at Qasr Saleh to the west. You could look for him there.
The one called Al-Aishma. His real name is Nadir. He has command of ships, and is not timid like his companion. Arrogant, in fact.
Nadir.
That must be Admiral Nadir ibn Hafid. A boastful fool, concerned more with his ships than his own men.
Ah, yes, the Admiral. Boastful, perhaps, but brilliant. He has created several new warships for the Khalifa. The Order's reach has grown if they have recruited Nadir. You should look for him at the lower harbor, to the north.
As for their leader, Al-Mardikhwar, I learned only that he is away from Sharqiyya, and expected to return soon.
This one I do not know. It is the first time I have heard the name.
If he is their leader, he ordered the death of my men. He's the one you must find.
Yes, and for other reasons besides. Our best hope of finding him is through the first two.
Find this Al-Mardikhwar, Basim. As we agreed, I will wait for Beshi. I am grateful for your help freeing my men. Take this token, with thanks.
I will find Jasur and Nadir, and unmask their leader.
They will be wary now, protected within their strongholds. You may have to lure them out. Tread carefully, Basim. These are dangerous men.
So am I.
For the pilgrim, for the man with no position to attend him,